saw this record, I'm like, oh, 55 Fire record, a lot of these things. It's basically all their top big hits. But they kind of stripped it all the way back to the original, kind of unplugged, and, you know. And I was just